The French played heroically again in the second test at Eden Park, Auckland. But the all-black backlash was powerful. At the very end, with New Zealand leading, Steve Bishop put in a tactical kick, which he hoped would lock up the French safely in their own territory. But France broke loose with what has become known as the try from the end of the world.
There it is again, Gonzalez. Delo.